President Obama focusing on education today, speaking at a school that's practically in his backyard. CBS News senior White House correspondent Bill Plant has a preview for us this morning. Bill, good morning.
Good morning, Chris. You know, the president gives this speech every year, and this year it's at Benjamin Banneker High School right here in D.C. But Banneker is not just any high school. As we discovered, talking to the students at Bannister about the importance of education is kind of like preaching to the choir.
I'm 6'7". I play basketball. When I grow up, I want to be a mechanical engineer.
Banneker is full of students like 18-year-old senior Ibrahim Jaiti, who plays varsity basketball but isn't counting on being the next Kobe Bryant.
When you go to the NBA, like, one injury can mess up your life. Like, so I want something to fall back on. Say if I get a full ride for basketball, I will also focus on my major.
Just blocks from the Capitol, Banneker is the exception in a city where, on average, one out of four high school students will not graduate. Students have to apply to come here, and standards are rigorous. Principal Anita Berger says 100% of the students graduate, and 100% were accepted into four-year colleges last year.
Kids come in understanding this is how it is.
Berger has been at Banneker for 18 years and in charge for the last seven. She's fought hard to create an environment where students can reach their potential.
We don't just prepare the academic side of them. We prepare them socially, emotionally. We prepare them for opportunities like this, you know, how to act, those kinds of things.
Opportunities like having the President of the United States drop by to remind the students that the future is theirs to shape, as he did last year in Philadelphia.
Your life is what you make of it, and nothing, absolutely nothing, is beyond your reach. So long as you're willing to dream big, so long as you're willing to work hard.
Ibrahim Jaiti is ready to hear that message.
I'm trying to alter my own destiny.
This speech will be carried live on the internet, and the White House always encourages schools around the nation to show it to their students. The first time they did this, there was some controversy. There were fears that the president will have a political message. So now the White House puts the text out in advance. We've read it. There's nothing political in it. He does tell these students that in tough economic times, it's up to them whether the country falls behind or moves ahead. Chris?
CBS's Bill Plant at the White House for us this morning. Bill, thank you.